looks like she's in a trance over here. She's hugging that towel. Ooh.
Oh, what a shot to the face by Val Venus. Still a 10 of 9 if you just joined us. Triple H.
Hold up. Now, Mr. Perfect, he got exactly what he deserved. You see, he didn't have the guts to come to you face to face to deliver his message.
What message?
Now, if the big Valboski ever had a problem with Stone Cold, I wouldn't go to your pretty little wife to deliver the message. No, 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 no. The big Valboski would look you dead square in your eyes. And if he had to, the big Valboski would whoop your ass.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
A little spittle.
Wow.
What?
What? You got something to say. What? You had something to say to me? What? You got something to say to Stone Cold? What? You want to say something to Stone Cold?
What?
You got time?
What?
You got lots of time?
What?
Get your ass out of here.
What? Ross is still on a roll from the Rumble.
Well, I look at my watch, that didn't take as long as I thought it would. So I think I got time to tell you people a little story. Y'all want to hear a story? If you want to hear a story, give me a hell yeah. Well, this ain't a story about a man named Jed. You know that poor mountaineer? Barely kept his family fed. Then one day, he was shooting at some food.
What?
Up from the ground came a bubbling crude.
What?
Black gold.
What?
Texas tea.
What?
Money.
What?
Mucho dinero.
What?
Next thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire.
What?
Yeah, the kinfolk said, hey, Jed.
What?
That's what he said. What?
What?
He said, hey, Jed.
What?
Move away from there. California,
what?
California,
what?
You know the West Coast,
what?
California's your place you ought to be,
what?
So they loaded up that truck,
what?
That bucket of rust,
what?
That pile of junk,
what?
That old jalopy,
what?
Bottom line was, they moved to Beverly,
what?
Hills that is,
what?
Swimming pools,
what?
Movie stars,
what?
The Beverly Hillbillies.
What?
Well, I'm not here to tell you that story.
What? 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 What?
What story is he going
to
tell?
I'm here to tell you the story about Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What?
Went to the Royal Rumble.
What?
I trained hard.
What?
I trained real hard.
What?
I ate tacos.
What?
Enchiladas. Drank beer,
what?
Drank whiskey,
what?
Ate cheeseburgers,
what?
Drank tequila,
what?
Ate some more enchiladas,
what?
I even did a couple of push-ups,
what?
Pull-ups,
uh-oh.
Sit-ups.
Fire.
Okay, I didn't really do the sit-ups.
Fire.
We knew it.
Two sumbitches got real lucky and threw Stone Cold over the top rope.
Fire.
I was hoodwinked.
Fire.
Bamboozled.
Fire.
Flabbergasted.
Fire.
Eliminated.
Fire.
Stone Cold Steve Austin ain't going to WrestleMania to face the champ. That's the bad news. You want the good news? Stone Cold Steve Austin right now, and I know it's a little early. I said it's a little early. But I'm entering myself in next year's Royal Rumble for 2003.
What?
And while I'm not going to WrestleMania this year to face the champ, the good news is Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to WrestleMania to whip somebody's ass. I said whip somebody's ass. Brothers and sisters, are you with me? I'm gonna torture somebody. I'm gonna bloody somebody. Do you understand me? Brothers and sisters, are you with me? Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to WrestleMania, and I'm gonna whip a man's ass, and that's the bottom line. 'Cause Stone Cold said so.
Stone Cold Steve Austin. What a story. God almighty. He's entered the Royal Rumble. Wait a minute, he's going to WrestleMania. And now he's going to have a Steve Weiser. No, he's starting training already. Here comes the Stone Cold Steve Austin training session. Stone Cold made it to the final four. It took about 3 minutes. The Royal Rumble. Boy, there's only one Stone Cold Steve Austin. The match is for training.